Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to be demonstrating the low stress training technique. It sounded like an accident almost happened else. So you have high stress training, low stress training. Get the best bang out of your buck. Get more out of your buds, plants. So you pretty much manipulate them. And to doing what you want them to do in order to get more bud in the end, ever so carefully. So it's already been down like this for a few days. Starting to turn back up. So as it grows up, you want to keep making sure it stays down. And everything that grows or tries to grow vertically will end up growing. Vertically, as you tie your plant down, you'll just get more, pretty much more plants. That's about it.